Tempsens is a Parotech group of company headquartered at Udaipur, Rajasthan. We are one of the largest manufacturer of temperature sensors, heaters, cables in India and thus providing thermal and cable solutions worldwide. What makes us unique? Products and innovation. We have wide range of products, temperature sensors, industrial heaters, instrumentation control and power cables, calibration equipments and services, industrial furnaces. Successful. We have experience of more than 40 years in this field. Global presence. We have manufacturing units at India, Germany and Indonesia and successfully supplying to 70 countries worldwide. High quality standards. We are TUV node certified ISO 9001, 14001, 18001 company having in-house NABL accredited laboratories for thermal calibration and electrical testing of cables and wires. Production. Our company is spread in 270,000 square feet area, equipped with latest technology right from basic raw material to finished products. Our company profile. Our product range covers various type of thermocouples, RTDs, thermowells and protection tubes, instrumentation signal cables, low voltage control and power cables, thermocouple extension and compensating cables, RTD cables, high temperature cables. Normally PVC can work up to 105 degree and we have solutions up to 1200 degree. Mineral insulated metal sheath cables, infrared pyrometers, furnace monitoring camera systems, industrial heaters, laboratory and industrial furnaces, calibration equipments and services, temperature and pressure gauges. In this session, we will discuss in detail on one of our major product, cables and wires, which covers product information, our manufacturing facilities, quality assurance, and major clientele. Basics of cable and wire. These are typical construction of any cables and wires. In these, conductor, core insulation, screening if required, inner sheath in case of armoring, then armoring, then outer sheath. Conductor, it can be in solid or standard form. Insulation, there are varieties of plastics, polymers or high temperature compounds available in the market. Screening, in PVC cable, almylar screening is used, and mesh braiding of bare copper, tin plated copper, silver plated copper in high temperature cables. Armoring is for mechanical protection. We have option round wire or flat strip or metal braiding for mechanical protection of high temperature cables. Inner and outer sheath. Outer sheath material is similar, which we can consider for insulation. Conductor. There are solid or standard conductor. We are into copper conductors, annealed bare copper, nickel plated copper, tin plated copper, silver plated copper. Then we are specialized into thermocouple conductors. There are three grades available: thermocouple grade, extension grade and compensating grade. Thermocouple grades are mainly used for calibration purpose. Extension grade for better accuracy or results. Compensating grades are alloys and these are cheaper as compared to extension grade. Then other conductors, pure nickel or copper clad steel. There are some classes defined for the conductor: class 1, class 2, class 5, class 6. Class 1 is for solid conductor. One conductor is used for a particular diameter. Class 2 is a stranded conductor. In these, three conductors are used, 4.5 square mm. Class 5 is flexible conductor. Minimum number of conductors 16, 4.5 square mm. And class 6 is high flexible conductor. Minimum number of conductors 28, 4.5 square mm. More number of conductors, more flexibility. Thus, conductor flexibility is directly proportional to conductor resistance and inversely proportional to current rating. In case of a stranded conductor, bunching of the conductor, there is a formula for cross sectional area, number of strands multiplied by pi d square by 4, where d is diameter of a single conductor. For example, if we want to calculate square mm of 736 SWG, so we have a table for reference. It means 7 strands of 36 SWG. It means 7 strand of 0.193 mm. If we put these values in this formula, 7 into pi into 0.193 into 0.193 divided by 4, it becomes 0.20 square mm. Similarly, we can calculate other sizes available in standard wire gauge, American wire gauge or square mm. Types of conductors. We are mainly into copper conductor: bare copper, tin plated copper, nickel plated copper, silver plated copper. These are the main properties. Conductivity is best in silver plated copper conductor. Resistivity is best in NPC. Thermal stability is best in NPC. Cost wise, SPC is higher. Maximum withstanding temperature of bare copper is 550 degree. TPC is 150. NPC is 800 degree, SPC is 250 degree. Solderability, best in SPC. Mechanical strength, best in NPC conductor. Corrosion resistance, also best in NPC conductor. And these are the major applications. Bare copper mainly used in power transmission and power distribution. TPC for signal and instrumentation application. NPC is for high thermal and chemical application. And SPC is for high frequency applications. PVC insulations. These are for signal control and power cables. General purpose PVC, FRPVC, FRLS, HRPVC. Different properties of these insulations and their values as per applicable standard. There are different combinations of insulation and sheathing material based on their temperature rating and application. Like, one of the combination is for insulation material type A, sheathing material ST1, suitable up to temperature 70 degree. Another combination is insulation material type C with sheath material ST2 for maximum temperature rating 90 degree. These two are commonly used. And the third one is type D as insulation material and sheathing material ST3. And the maximum rated temperature is 70 degree. These these are different insulation for temperature rating up to 1200 degree. You can see XLP is up to 90 degree, PVC is up to 105 degree. Then these are the high temperature insulations, ETFE up to 150, silicon is up to 180, these rubber insulation. Then some fluoropolymers, FEP up to 200, PEEK up to 250, used in nuclear applications. PTFE, PFA are up to 260 degree, one is wrapping insulation and another is extrusion insulation. Polyamide is up to 310 degree. This is a lightweight insulation used for many defense and nuclear applications. Fiberglass up to 550 degree. Ceramic fiber up to 800 degree. And aluminum fiber up to 1200 degree. Fluoropolymers. There are Teflon, PTFE, fluoropolymer, these are wrapped insulation. Then in extrusion category, we have three FEP, PFA and ETFE insulations. They are different properties and these values as per applicable standard. Now we are into manufacturing of cables and wires, mainly low voltage cables up to 1.1 kV. We are into both armored and unarmored cables, lead wires, hookup wires, instrumentation signal pair cables, low voltage control multi-core cables, power cables, fire survival cables, special cables, high temperature sleeves, high temperature cables up to 1200 degree, then thermocouple and RTD cables. These are some typical examples of these cables. Now we discuss in detail one by one our product range. One is lead wire single core cable. In these both category we are having PVC as well as high temperature insulations. We have solutions from up temperature minus 260 degree centigrade to extreme high temperature 1200 degree centigrade with different PVC and high temperature insulation compounds. Conductor can be solid or multi-strand. We are into copper conductors, bare copper, TPC, NPC, SPC. Pure nickel conductor is also used in high temperature single core cables. Insulation materials, voltage rating up to 1.1 kV and the operating temperature up to 1200 degree. These are the details as per IS 694 for PVC insulated wires, single core cables. Here nominal cross sectional area in square mm, from 1 square mm to 50 square mm, number of conductors and sizes, then maximum DC conductor resistance at 20 degree centigrade. We are into copper conductor only. Current ratings, thickness of insulation and the overall diameter in mm. We have BIS license for these IS 694 cables. Instrumentation signal cables. These cables are multi-pair cables and used to deliver clean signals in harsh environment. These are the technical specifications. It can be single pair or multi-pair. Voltage grade up to 1.1 kV. Generally conductor bare copper or tin plated copper. Standard conductor sizes are 0.5, 0.75, 1, 1.5, 2.5 square mm. Conductor stranding can be solid or multi-strand. different core insulations, screening methods, individual and overall both screening or only overall screening, screening type, aluminium foil type or mesh braiding type, inner and outer sheath with different insulations, armoring, GI armoring or SS braiding, and it complying to all national and international standards. Low voltage control and power cable. These are multi-core cables up to 1.1 kV voltage grade with variety of insulations. These are the technical specifications. Construction 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 12 or multiple cores. Voltage rating up to 1.1 kV. Generally conductor bare copper or tin plated copper. Standard conductor sizes again 0.5, 0.75, 1, 1.5, 2.5 or as per customer requirement. Conductor stranding can be solid or multi-strand. Core insulation of different PVC materials. Inner and outer sheath, different PVC materials, armoring, GI round wire, flat strip, and it complying to all national and international standards, IS, IEC standards. Fire resistant cables. These are called fire survival cables. In hazardous atmosphere to protect from smoke and toxic fumes in case of fire, these fire resistant and halogen free cables are used. These are technical specifications. Conductor copper or tin plated copper. We provide fire resist heat barrier of mica tape. Conductor insulation always XLPE. Screening can be almylar or metal braiding. Inner and outer sheath, low smoke, zero halogen. Armored, round wire or flat strip, depends on diameter. It complying to all national and international standards, British standard, IEC, ASTM. High temperature cables. We are specialized into these kind of cables and having wide range up to 1200 degree. By using fluoropolymers, elastomers, fiber insulations and outer SS braiding for mechanical protection. These are the technical specifications. Construction can be single or multi-core, multi-pair. Conductor types can be bare copper, SPC, NPC, sometimes pure nickel. Conductor sizes 0.22 square mm to 240 square mm. Core insulation, these high temperature insulations, fluoropolymers, elastomers, fiber insulations. We provide heat barrier tape, optional, it is mica tape. Screening can be aluminium foil or mesh braiding type. Inner and outer sheath, fluoropolymers, elastomer or fiber insulations. Armoring always in these high temperature cables of SS braiding. And it complying to JSS standard and VDE standard. Thermocouple cables. These are used to measure the temperature directly. In case we use thermocouple grade conductor, if we use extension and compensating grade conductor, then these are used for thermocouple signal to the instruments. These are the technical specifications. Construction single or multi-pair. thermocouple cables are into high temperature as well as PVC insulations, and if we go with multi pair then armoring also. Voltage rating up to 1.1 kV, different types of thermocouple conductor, base metal, K type, T type, J type, E type, N type, noble metal thermocouple, R type, S type, B type, conductor sizes 12 AWG to 32 AWG, conductor stranding can be solid or multi strand, core insulation high temperature as well as PVC, screening aluminium foil type or mesh braided type, inner and outer sheath again PVC or high temperature, armoring GI armoring or SS braiding in case of high temperature, color codes as per thermocouple color code as per table, and the standards as per ANSI MC 96.1 or IEC IS standards. These are the different type of thermocouples, their extension grade or compensating grades available in the market, their color codes as per IEC and ANSI, tolerance class as per IEC 584.3, class 1 or class 2, and their temperature rating. These are the RTD triad cables. Number of cores as per RTD configuration, screening, braiding and insulation can be as per the requirement. These are the technical specifications. Again, single or multi triad, voltage grade up to 1.1 kV, conductor electrolytic grade bare copper, laying of the cores in triad formation, stranding can be solid or multi strand, core insulation PVC or high temperature insulations, screening generally mesh braiding from copper or SPC or NPC conductors with drain wire, inner and outer sheath PVC or high temperature insulations, armoring in case of PVC round wire or flat strip, and flexibility of these cables are excellent. We are into some special cables and sleeves like CAT5, CAT6 cable, LANS cable, load cell cables, communication cables RS485, composite cables, coaxial cables, customized cables. Then we are into sleeves. We are providing PTFE, FEP, silicone, fiberglass, SS, polyamide or PVC. Inner diameter will be 0.5 mm to 10 mm, voltage grade up to 10 kV, and colors as per customer requirement. These are the features for these sleeves. We have solution up to 500 degree, excellent heat resistant, excellent dielectric properties, weather resistant, flame retardant and good thermal stability. Thus we given brief on our cables and wires product range. Now we bring your attention towards our manufacturing facilities. Here we have two sections. One is PVC cable plant. In these we have wire drawing machines, high speed twister and bunchers for stranding, PVC or XLP extruders, laying machines for multi-pair and multi-core formation, SS braiding machines, horizontal or vertical tap wrapping machines, armoring machines, rigid type twisting machines, marking or printing machines. This is an overview of our cable plant. This is a PVC extrusion, bunching, then we have high temperature cable plant. In these we have wire drawing machines, high speed twister bunchers for stranding, PTFE tape plant, laying machines, fluoropolymer extrusion, fiber braiding machines, SS braiding, fiber lapping, ancillary units like sintering oven, varnish oven. These are PTFE wrapping machines, fluoropolymer extrusion lines, fiber braiding machines. We have in-house NABL accredited laboratory for electrical testing of cables and wires. We have HCl gas emission test setup, smog density, oxygen and temperature index, plating thickness, HV test, spark test, ladder test, it is a flammability test, conductor resistance test at 20 degree, IR test, aging, surface resistance test, cold bend test, LCR meter, tensile tester, and automatic temperature calibration setup. This is a lab overview. These are the flammability zone, oxygen index and smog density. These are chemical and plating thickness tests. These are NABL logo. These are the major approvals. We are approved in MECON Ranchi, HEC Heavy Engineering Corporation Ranchi, NTPC Noida, BHEL Project Engineering Management Group Noida, BHEL ISG Bangalore, BHEL Trichy Boilers Group, Steel Authority of India Limited, Raurkela, HPCL Refinery, Vizag, Mumbai Refinery, Telangana State Power Generation Corporation, NMDC, Steel Authority of India Durgapur, in defense we are approved with HAL Nasik, Goa Shipyard, different DRDO labs, and these are the clientele related with EPC, OEMs and various process industries like steel, pharma, power, cement, glass, defense and nuclear, chemical and fertilizer, oil and gas, paper industry, sugar and distillery. For complete details of our cable products, this product guide is available on our website. You can download from there. Thank you.